New at 5:30, students in Rhode Island may soon have to pay for participating in school activities. The Senate Education Committee is set to take up the legislation tomorrow. Under the bill, school districts would be able to assess students reasonable fees for taking part in extracurricular activities such as sports, clubs, and bands.